Vive le français! Bonjour les amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. So hello everyone, I hope that you are doing well. As you can see here, I'm in the little park, le petit jardin d'enfants. So I'm here with my kid. You know, I have a little kid, hein? So that's where I spend most of my time. By the way, this house here to me is a dream house. We are very close to Paris here, maybe 30 minutes by train. And you know this house, mais c'est la maison du gardien, hein? It's the house of the guy who keeps the, and you see why his dream house is not too big, and is surrounded by the trees. You know, so you find yourself in a very nice environment, and that's to me, that's really what I hope, and that's the chance, one of the chances that you have when you are in France. On one side, you have the environment that's very good, where you have it's not too hot, not too cold. It's dry, so it's not humid, so you don't have the mosquitoes. You can be outside. Huh? Now it's about 2 o'clock. You can be outside all the day. Huh? And then at the same time, the land will not be so expensive, especially if you buy the forest, you know, or you plant the trees, then you will not have too many tax on it. But I will tell you more about this because I'm hoping to move back to France. My kid wants to. Ah, tu veux que je vienne? So let me show you something that you have here on things. On the games, they always have the names here. Is the age. So plus 2 ans. Plus 2 ans. Okay. Bon, this is where it was. Plus 2 ans. Jeu réservé aux enfants âgés de plus de 2 ans. Jeu réservé aux enfants âgés de plus de 2 ans. Plus de 2 ans. Plus de 2 ans. I mean more than 2 years. Plus de 2 ans. Plus de. More than. So I will do it with him. This one is written plus de 1 an. Un jeu réservé aux enfants âgés de plus de 1 an. Ah, tu veux que je joue avec toi?
Ouais.
Monsieur papa, il a mal aux fesses en faisant ça. Aïe! Tang, 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 tang. Oh, regarde là-bas, il a été fermé l'autre là-bas. Tang, 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 tang. So you see, these are the games. It's very lucky that people will have the free games like this. I think in many places you cannot have this. In some countries you will have a lot of vandalism. So people will come and destroy the games. And that's more and more the case, in fact, in France. So it really depends where you are living. Yeah? If you are living in some district, in some ghettos, people will come there. Some guy people will come there and just destroy it for free, you know. So we say in French language, vandalisme. No, vandal. Vandalisme, it means when you just destroy the things, but just for the fun, you know. Vandalisme, acte de vandalisme. It's free, c'est gratuit. C'est gratuit. Un acte gratuit. You're not going to do it. You're not making. You're not winning. There's no gain. There's no gain from it. So you're just going to do it just for the fun. Oh, I'm going to destroy this. Why? I don't even know why, it's just for the fun. In my opinion, it's extend. So you see, this was broken here. And I know why, huh? Sometimes, there's two cases. Sometimes someone will destroy it for the fun. And sometimes you will have some older kids, even teenagers, and they will just have fun. And they will step on the stuff and give some kick on it. And oh, they have fun destroying and damaging. And so, or they don't realize they destroy the things. But you know, another thing is the perception of that people will have. You know, some people are hateful. You will be hateful. They are hateful for many reasons. They are not happy with their life. And they have the feeling that it is unfair. And when they have this feeling that it's unfair. T'as du sable là? C'est pas grave le sable. J'enlève ça et puis on va dans le bac à sable. Tu veux ou pas?
Non.
Attends, je vais chercher le. Non, tu veux pas? Dans le bac à sable? No, so they have this feeling that it's unfair. So it's not fair. I deserve more. I don't have what I deserve. So I'm going to damage the things because it's unfair. But many people, of course, don't have this education. They say this is a society. I'm paying with the tax for the society, so I will not damage it. But some people they say I hate the society, so I'm going to take revenge. And also I can do this, and I will not get any penalty. If you damage the things, no fine, nothing. Well, let me leave you for now. I need to play with my kid. À bientôt, les amis.